That's the way to go. It's a problem. So the only time you sit with your little controller and you just punch in the loco number and that's the one you want to use. It's really nice, all that type of stuff.